Welcome to IBM Support TV, where we answer questions and share technical support information, hints, and tips on IBM products.
How do I configure WebSphere SSL certificate expiration monitoring to send email notifications? With the WebSphere application server, you can get an email when your SSL certificates are about to expire. From the administrative console, expand Security, select SSL Certificate and Key Management, select Manage Certificate Expiration. Notice the expiration replacement threshold default of 60 days. Notice the certificate pre-notification threshold of 90 days. Ensure that the checkbox for enabled checking is checked. Set the schedule. The default is to run at 9:30 p.m. on every fourth Sunday. You can change those parameters as you wish. But notice the next start date. Notice the two checkboxes on the bottom. They are normally checked and are self-explanatory. To configure a new expiration check notification, under Related Items, select Notifications. Click on New. Type a name, for instance, Email Notify. Check the box for Email Sent to Notification List. Enter the email address to receive the notification in the Email Address to Add Edit box. For instance, wasadmin@yourcompany.com. Enter the address of the SMTP server in the outgoing mail SMTP server edit box, smtp@yourcompany.com, as an example. Click the Add button. Press the OK button, then save the configuration. Go to the Manage Certificate Expiration page again. Select your new notification in the Expiration Check Notification dropdown. Press OK and then save the configuration. Restart the JVM where the administrative console is running. Go to the SSL Certificate and Key Management Manage Certificate Expiration page again and press the Start Now. Check that you received an email. Here is an example of what is written in a notification. This is from a system outlog. Notice the banner, Subject Expiration Monitor. The details that were done during the check, in this case, for the 60-day threshold period, and the ending message. Here's an example of the email you will receive. You can see the subject has information about the notification process, is what sent it. It has the details about the cell, in this case, it was my deployment manager, the app server in this case. And the same thing that you saw in the system out, subject expiration monitor banner is there, the details about what was being reviewed, and the finishing message.
Thanks for watching this episode of IBM Support TV. Please leave a comment with topics you would like to see in future episodes. Until then, stay tuned.